Hey guys, Stephen Baxx here, and today we are playing some GTA 4, so we're doing some Dwayne missions, so let's just get right into it, huh? Rough Rider. This mission's called Rough Rider, man.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. They'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Okay, then. All right, so I'm gonna come back to when we reach to our location. All right, we're here. Welcome to Chinatown.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit, he gonna be mad angry.
Me and Gwen will bust you up.
What the hell? Seriously, bruh? I need your car, I need your car, I need your car, I need your car, I need your freaking car.
Wayne don't need to worry about having that fool's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Wait, so I had the choice to kill her? Oh, well, I didn't see that. Well, maybe Nico's right. Maybe, I mean, Dwayne doesn't need an ex-prison sentence. This game is not that good, like GTA 5. Oh shit, my controller disconnect. Okay, I got the money. Get Dwayne's money.
Hey, Dwayne. I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, man. See you soon.
Clocking bell. We gotta go to the clocking bell. How far is that shit? My god, my controller wants to play an asshole. Alright, so I'm gonna come back when we reach Clocking Bill. Alright guys, we're at a Clocking Bill where we got to give Dwayne his money. I mean, this controller's kinda pissing me off at this point in time. I gotta get some new batteries. I hate controllers, but you gotta get batteries. I should get one of those charge controllers.
I collected all that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That
Oh, shit, man.
Just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she...
Oh my god! His controller.
She's just an idiot. Peace, man.
Sorry about that, guys. It's just that the freaking controller wants to play an asshole. Seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna have to get some new batteries, bro. Alright guys, I got some batteries and here we go again, Playboy X, this is called Photoshoot.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah, Dwayne's been getting on my nerves, pushing me, man. But whatever, we spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G, Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So, he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus. Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo. Send it to me. I'll point out which one of the motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Alright, so let's do this shit. Let's go to the basketball court. Oh my god, why am I getting so much feedback from the mic? Oh my god. Alright, sorry about that. This should be fixed here. Alright, so then let's get over there. Hopefully it's not too far, but right. I don't think it is. Alright, yeah, I was right.
Traders ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
What the hell is he talking about? I don't know. Well, I guess we gotta take a photo. Oh shit, bros, we got a new phone. Alright, that, no, no, that's pretty sick. I guess I gotta take a photo. Oh god, I don't have my gun yet. Camera. Take all these four dudes. Send to Playboy X. You send me a message? No. Oh.
Damn canary, wearing that yellow jacket and shit. Get rid of him.
I'll do it.
Great. Alright, so let's get in position here. Since this guy right here. Alright. So. Oh shit, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot from behind. How dare you shoot me, you bastard. So that's mission pass, I think. I guess so. Didn't think mission failed, so yeah, let's collect your ammo. Alright. Yeah, I guess that's mission pass.
Marlin is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Yeah, so actually this game actually turned 10 years old the other day. I think it was April 10th. I'm not too sure about that, so don't quote me. But I think that's when this game came out. April 10th, 2008. So this game became 10 years old this month. So that's just amazing, man. Alright, okay, let's do some more missions. Okay, you guys. Who's calling me right now?
Nico, I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
What the hell? Whoa. Why am I getting info on Roman? What the hell are you, Roman? Can I call him? Let's see. Alright, anyways. So, I'm gonna try it out later. Just now, what's her name? Call me. Michelle. You know, the bitch who set us up. So, I'm doing something! Yeah, sorry about that. She basically called us and tell us that we gotta meet her at some place. That we're gonna do some mission for her. So, you know, because, you know, she set us up. Okay, so let's just do this Dwayne mission, man. I'm talking too much right now. Undress to kill. What do you mean by undress to kill?
Dwayne?
That's a weird name.
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
Done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
All right, then. So, I guess we gotta go show up to some nightclub. Go to the strip club. A time that we're at the strip club to do business, not for leisure. All right. Okay. So that's a pretty long try. So I'm gonna cut to when we're here. All right, guys. We're at the strip club right now. We gotta get this shit done.
Okay.
Okay, so I could go in. Take out the three strip club managers. Okay, then. Could be hard. I don't know. The securities might mess my shit up.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Okay, so Jose. Jose's in the back room. We're going to get him just now. So let's locate the other two. Can we run in here?
Hey, man.
you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Okay, then.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
Alright then. I'll allocate all three, so let's start from the beginning. Because it's probably not a good idea to shoot the guy up in the open right now. Because, you know, these security guys will probably take me out. So, try to be a little, let's just try to be a little bit smart about this. So let's take the guy first in the back.
Get up, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on lap dances.
This is for Dwayne. You're pathetic.
Okay, that's it.
That bastard almost took our life. What the hell's his problem? Come on, man, seriously. Jesus. That freaking bastard!
You're going to die, friend!
Let's waste this punk, man!
Check this, bitch! Take that, bitch! God, I've entered this place.
You should not have fucked with me. Enjoying yourself?
All right, let's go chase these bastards. Oh no, I got cops on me. Great. Like right now, I take one bullet and I'm dead. His car tires are basically gone. Now I got cops on me, so this is just great. This is just going fine right now. Cops, there's a real bad guy. There's a real bad guy. I'm totally not the bad guy. I'm totally not the one who just shot up that night. You know? Alright, there we go. Burn, bitches, burn. Oh my god, there's one more guy still alive? Jesus Christ, these cops are seriously pissing me off at this point in time. There's one more guy left. Where is he?
I told you not to mess with me.
Oh yeah. I just killed his ass. And he could have got me with that shotgun, bro. Seriously. Alright then. Call him Dwayne.
The
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangs as they took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Alright, Dan. I guess we'll do some more missions, cause we got some more time, so yeah.
Yo, Nico, I'm your brother, man, Jacob. Listen, we've been friends for a long time, see? Phone me because we need to buy some guns, see?
Thanks, Jacob. I appreciate that.
Okay. Looks like I can buy guns from Jacob, and so, alright, great. Alright, so let's go do this Francis McGrady mission. Holland Heights.
Sure, Ma, sure. Yeah, I've always been a good boy. You know me, Ma. Yes, I'll make commissioner. No, I don't care about Packy. Listen, Ma, I've got to go. Love you, too. Good to see you.
Aw, Mama's boy.
Sure. You know, it's funny, but I see a lot of me in you. You know why?
No.
You know there's no good and no evil. Just shades of fucking gray.
Whatever.
You make things 1% better, that's enough. That's our duty.
If you say so.
Oh, I do say so. I want to make things a bit better. By any means necessary. And you, what do you want?
I want to get paid.
Sure. Yeah, sure you do. So listen, I got something I need you to do.
This is the last time.
Of course. Some drug dealer is holed up in a tower block in East Holland. Now, this scumbag's been pushing drugs, pimping women, you name it, he's done it. I need him dealt with.
Isn't that police work?
Sure. And the moon is made of cheese and the streets is paved with gold. Wake up!
Excuse me?
The guy's guilty of sin. He is sin. But it'll take me a year to get the evidence. More, maybe. And maybe good men will get taken down by that evidence. Maybe people make mistakes. But this guy is scum.
How much?
Oh, how much? Good money. 2 G's.
Two? You mean 5.
You know, if someone was to tell me you were some fresh off the boat killer with more balls than brains, I'd say he was about right. Okay, you got a deal. Head on up to Vauxite and call me. 5 G's.
You want to get it done? You got to pay the price, bruh. You got to pay the price. Alright guys, we're at the Heights. Holland Heights.
I'm outside the project. Where is he?
Should be on the second floor. Keeps an eye on all his boys from up there. The guys you see are gonna be working for that scumbag in one way or another. Anyway, these projects all got the same layout. A staircase leading up on either side. Try to get off the ground floor before getting violent.
Violent? Me?
Yeah, you. Remember, you're doing a real service for the community by getting rid of this scumbag.
Francis McCreary is the community now? You're starting to sound like your friend Manny.
Well, dead friend Manny, because, you know, he's dead. Elizabeth Torres basically shot him, so...
Yo, you better bounce.
I don't even think that's where I'm supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go? Well, it's definitely not here.
Going up there would be a dumb play. I'm telling you that.
Yeah, sure, man.
Just crossed the line, you punk ass.
He's a
an ugly world.
Alright, so I took these guys out. Maybe I go up more stairs? Maybe not. Maybe I'm supposed to go more into this area here. This place is kind of low.
Protect your next son. Fuck with me.
Tough country, eh?
You bastards! Stick your head out. Who the hell told you to get up? You are supposed to be dead. Now stay dead. Where do I go now? Who's here? Anybody? Okay then.
Take this, you white trash asshole!
What the hell? That guy just threw a goddamn trash can at me. What the shit? You're gonna die for that.
Safe, Black. Take it.
There you are.
I got a clean shot. Come out here to help me kill this crazy psychopath. I'll cut off your fucking head.
Come on, you shit for brains. Stick your freaking head out. Let me take cover just in case. Alright, never mind. I'm just gonna go in.
Stop crying and stay down.
Okay. What are those two pieces of shit? Man? That piece of shit is dead now. Great. Huh, maybe it's up here. Yep, it's up here.
Yo, man, you got me killed. I surrender. You wouldn't kill an unarmed man, would you?
This isn't my choice. The police want you dead.
Yo, it's that rat cop McCreary, ain't it? He don't like a younger brother with ambition.
Goodbye. Headshot.
Sorry.
Shit, I got cops with me, man. How am I gonna escape the pigs? He's got a shotgun and ready for this shit. Well, that's not stairs we could climb, is it? I hate this. These places are a little bit difficult to navigate. There should be a health pack right here, yeah. Let's take that shit. But I should be ready now.
This will be nastily for you.
That air unit from
This means nothing.
Ain't got a shot, cops. Get out of here. Shoot cops, I mean. I need a car. I need a car. Are there seriously no cars here? Come on, man. Seriously, the road is dead. There's a car. Well, there's a truck, but it's gonna work. Thank God I got the health back. So we just gotta lose these pigs. Here we go.
Fuck me!
Well, there goes my bladder.
He tried to convince me to let him go. Said he'd get out of town. I finished him anyway.
Good move. You shouldn't trust a word that comes out of that scum's mouth. Streets are a little bit cleaner now he's gone. 1%. All we can hope for.
Whatever you say, they don't look much cleaner from where I'm standing.
All right, let's do one more mission.
He owed them money?
He never told me anything. I heard they took him to a warehouse off Lompoc and Bohan Industrial.
I'll check it out.
What the shit just happened? Okay, so I just came to do this Francis McGurry mission, and I just got a thing to say that where Roma is being kidnapped, apparently, what's her name? I forgot her name. Roman's girlfriend, I guess. She said that
pull over.
That she thinks Roman's been kidnapped, and she heard his he's at some warehouse.
So I guess
let's get there. I guess. Oh my God, that's a far drive. So thank God we just jumped into a taxi.
Take me to Lompoc Avenue, okay?
Nico, I thought you would send you this picture.
You've crossed the line, Dimitri.
Damn! How dare you do that to my cousin? You bitches will die. Okay, so we'll do this mission now. We'll call this an episode, man.
Here we are, then.
So basically, Roman's girlfriend just said, you know, she thinks Roman's been kidnapped, and it says, and she thinks that he's at this warehouse. That's basically the phone call that I got. So let's go do the shit, bro. Anybody down here? All right, sneaky.
I wish I could exchange the blood I have spilled for beer.
If you want to walk out of here, Slav, you're going to have to think about how you will pay your debt. A friend of mine, Dmitry Raskolov, he would pay a lot of money for your cousin.
I'll get you the money, just not that way.
Oh yes, isn't life great?
Oh my God, Roman, why the hell are you owing Russians?
Go to hell! I'm bleeding you! This is the part where we kill you! Damn you!
Stick your head up, huh? He's taking cover. Right here, here he goes.
You will pay for what you've done. I'll rip your fucking guard out.
Alright, I think you've got all of the drone for that.
With my family!
Now you give up with your...
Die, you son of a asshole!
What the shit just happened?
Time to meet your friend.
What?
Goddamn, I'm being flanked from everywhere. I'm being flanked from goddamn everywhere.
I have him.
I'm in a bad spot.
This is it for you!
Alright, let's take some nice cover down here. Try to get these guys. But if they're flanking me from the top of the stairs. God damn it, why the hell am I taking random cover? Random cover.
Okay, that's enough, man.
You will not harm my kid. That enough.
Shit, one more bullet and I'm dead. Right now, the only thing that got connecting me right now is my armor. Let's just be careful right now.
Who do you people think you are?
You're surrounded. You're not getting away from me.
Okay, that's the end of him.
You will pay for what you've done.
Okay, I see a health pack. That's gonna be good.
Okay. You're mad, you messed with me!
Alright, thank God for that health pack.
Take my cousin, will you?
Fuck, just don't kill me. Nico! Nico! I'm up
there!
Oh, fall down, you bitch! Fall down! What a bad time to reload, Nico!
Dimitri was right! You come to collect your family right away!
Yeah, cause he's my cousin, I actually care about people, huh?
This was a trap! You might not have cut his head off! You think you're handling that? Not your bad cousin. Good thing we did not kill
Roll off,
bad
you bitch.
Cousin.
Fall off. fall off and die.
We have had to put up with your fat cousin's whining.
Make them suffer, cousin!
Mr. Raskolov will be very pleased you have come, Belik.
Where's my
this
cousin?
This is not so good, cousin!
Oh, shit.
You are Niko Belik.
Oh, no. Alright. No. Roman is okay. Roman is okay. Great. Thank God I had a sniper, huh?
Thank you, cousin! You saved my life!
We should get out of here.
Hell, man! That was rough! You win! There's a car. Take me home, cousin.
Alright. I'll take you home, Roman. We just wanna make sure there's no anybody else trying to kidnap you.
Cycles, cousin. You must lose a little to win a lot. Come on, my cards were not good.
Wrong.
That man knew Dimitri. He was trying to make me give you up to him. I would never...
Of course you would not. Dimitri has taken this too far.
He wants you dead. Bohan is not safe. I'm going to get us a place in Algonquin.
Are you okay?
I'm used to taking these beatings, Niko. I almost expect it now. Wherever I go, there are people who want to kill me. Men who will kidnap me. I'll never marry Mallory. I won't be able to sleep with another college girl. There is a knife hanging over me. A clock is ticking.
What do you want? Marry Mallory or sleep with a college girl? I would assume you want to marry Mallory more. Why would you want to sleep with a college girl? Goddamn. Like, why? I guess he likes them young.
Get the fuck away!
Okay then, so let's get over to this location, man. I don't know how long this drive is. I would assume we have to drive to the apartment, but I guess I could be wrong. And this truck is really not the best car to be driving. Like, it kind of sucks. There we go.
Man, this is out of control.
I know.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
We're going to die. I don't want to die, man. Not like this.
How would you like to die?
Having a threesome on my 100th birthday? I don't know.
Oh,
I'm
God.
Scared, you cold bastard. What are we going to do?
I'm not cold.
You're cold. All you care about is revenge, getting your own way.
And all you care about is money and gambling it away on the internet. Oh, isn't America great? I get to sit in front of a computer and play Mr. Rich Man and get into debt with crooks.
Okay, I messed up. I know I did. I thought things would be different. I don't understand this place so good.
Oh, yeah, but you've been here for 10 years, man.
Stop sitting in front of the computer gambling our money. Stop getting into illegal card games. Stop spending all our money.
Yes.
Thank you.
And stop thinking about the Russians. Men... We just need to disappear as far as they're concerned. Disappear!
Okay. But I want Florian and Darko. I need to know what happened. Give me that.
Fine. But leave the Russians alone!
I was not the one gambling in their private club.
I didn't know! Give a guy a break!
Okay.
I'm going to clean up. I have a nasty feeling I had a bit of an accident back there.
I should have spanned.
Niko.
What?
Man, shit just sucks for Niko. Okay, I think this is gonna be the episode which we close off on today. I know this may be a long episode, but I hope you enjoyed it. And if you made it so far in the video, please leave a like. It'll be much appreciated. And actually, likes kind of and make sure you check my make sure you tap that bell so you definitely knows you definitely know when I'm gonna upload. And but just in case, follow me on Twitter and you'll know exactly when a video goes up. So yeah. So if you wanna make sure that you're gonna get the notifications, follow me on Twitter. Alright, so Twitter link in the description below, and yeah, that's it for now, guys. Oh god, phone's ringing.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Bohan.
Oh yeah, it was me.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interest. Damn, son, that ain't cool.
Whatever, I don't care. Dwayne is probably more cooler than you anyway. Because Dwayne seems like he knows a lot more reality than you. Alright, so, alright, goodbye, you guys.